You could just do a movie and then take after.
That's what I'm doing.